Cybertron, our home. For generations, it has been a peaceful world. Until pride and a lust for power divided us. Now we fight enemies who were once our brothers. Tragic war has ravaged Cybertron.
It is a necessary war to return us to glory.
The Autobots will never sacrifice freedom.
The Decepticons will bring this world to order.
Our defeat would mean the end of everything.
My victory will mark a brilliant new beginning.
One shall stand.
One shall fall.
So, this is going to be interesting for several reasons. Number one, first 360 game that I'm recording. Number two, I have never seen an Xbox 360 game through a HDMI. This is new to me. In all the years I've had my 360, never once hooked up to HDMI, always standard definition. So this is going to be new. And also, number three, this is an old-ass Xbox. I don't know if you can hear it. I'm going to have to try to edit out the sound, but oh boy. Oh boy, is this thing loud. It has a loud fan. So, I'm going to have to either break it open at some point or whatever, but yeah. So there you go, three little random bits of interest going into this. Also, this isn't my... Like, you can expect, like, three things from this channel. Shit I've never played before. Shit I've played 100 times before. Or really, really, really old shit that I've played 100 times before. This is the second one. I've played this game several times. It is probably my third favourite Transformers game. You've seen the second favourite, Transformers Devastation. Actually, yeah, because there's... I'm trying to rank this game with the sequel, and I got, you know what, let's get into the game. Campaign, solo campaign. We're gonna start from chapter one, yo. I've also got to check my audio, because yet again, screen has frozen. Because why not? Oh, this is off to a great start. Loud fan, audio froze. Nothing got cut out, but it froze the second I checked it. So this is going to be something. I've gone through the entire game on max difficulty, but it's been many, many years. So I'm going to go back to medium. I'm going to do this on medium, yo. I'm going to wimp out. This game did multiplayer interesting. Like, it was three people per level. Three people per level, which is not what you normally see. It's normally two or four. And we've got Barricade, we've got Brawl, we've got Megatron. And I don't know why you would not... Why you would not pick Megatron. Like, they have different abilities. The class they have, so like Soldier, Scout, Leader... The abilities they have in story mode is not the same as in multiplayer all the time. But, it's like... Why would you not pick Megatron? Why would you not pick Megatron? Do you know who Megatron is? He's Megatron, motherfucker! He's like the Juggernaut! Is that meme still around? Is that meme still around? I'm the Juggernaut, bitch.
Civil War has ravaged Cybertron, homeworld to the Transformers, for millions of years. Megatron, leader of the Decepticons, recently discovered an ancient power that will give him the edge to win over the hated Autobots. Called Dark Energon, this power remains locked away in an orbital station under the protection of a Sky Commander named Starscream.
With such desperation, if the legends weren't true!
Lord Megatron, you're certain it's here?
I am certain, Barricade. And when I find it, the balance of this war with the Autobots will finally tip in my favor!
Lord Megatron! Stabilizers are failing!
Maintain your heading, Brawl! Do not falter!
Sublight engines are offline! Shields at 15%!
Reroute all power to forward guns and thrusters! Full speed ahead!
But sir, that's suicide!
Any further objections? Ram this warship straight into the heart of that station!
Survive that, Megatron.
The strong survive. The weak perish.
Lord Megatron, the ship's reactor core is failing. Explosion imminent.
Move, Decepticons. Double time.
The core's about to detonate.
Go, go, go!
It's falling apart! Watch out!
Megatron, this way!
There's a lot of talking in this game, by the way. And I don't remember where all the talking is, so I'm not sure when to shut up and when not to.
I am Starscream, and I have protected my station for over 1,000 years!
I am Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. This space station is Decepticon property. Surrender immediately.
Whoever you are, you've traveled a long way just to meet your doom.
Oh god, I had my headphones turned up because of the goddamn Dreamfall. Oh, that was loud. Oh, that shooting was loud, man.
Speak unless spoken to.
It's in here somewhere, but I swear there's a guy who says that and he just goes, shut up. Because Megatron
it's
is Megatron.
The honor is all yours.
No, that's not the one. Yeah, this here, Energon cubes, health, these boxes, ammo. There we go. Now... I don't remember where all the collectibles are, so I'm most likely not gonna show them off.
They're tearing us apart! Hate those sentry guns!
Does hovering give you extra damage? I think it. I can't remember, but I think hovering gives you extra damage, I'm not sure. Also, one of the best things about this game, change into vehicle at will. Vehicle combat at will is a thing, and it's great. Less so with the tank, characters. It's more about the speedy guys that I'm into. Ah, oh, no, I thought that was an overshield. I think the overshield crates have shields, shield icons on them. Oh, hey, buddy. That's an insult I've never understood. That four-wheeled rust bucket. Like, is there discrimination? Is there discrimination against the different vehicle forms? He just sort of died in the air there. Just an ambush at the next door. Nope, health. Ah, god.
I like it. Bind the controls to that service arm.
I think there's a grenade launcher up there, I believe. It's the first, like, second weapon you get.
Are your audio receptors damaged? I said bind the controls to that arm.
Quiet, you. Can I cheat the system? Yeah, I can. What's up, buddies?
This fate awaits all who oppose me.
Oh, he dropped it. Oh, okay. Well, I wiped him out at least.
Megatron, Soundwave here, establishing a forward base.
Transmit your coordinates, Soundwave, and I want everything ready upon my arrival.
I want to get this out of the way now. I don't promise to be great at this game. Despite playing it a fuck ton back in the day, and even I will toot my own horn. Oh, you poor bastard.
They won't make it past us.
I shall hold you to that, soldier.
Yes, sir.
This is almost too easy.
Oh, you can't zoom in with this. Alright. But yeah, despite, you know, playing this a lot in multiplayer and wrecking house, it has been many, many years. I don't promise any skill to have been retained. That's an overshield. What I can promise though is not skill, not finding all the collectibles, because I don't remember where most of them are. But I can promise that when I'm a plane or a scout class like barricades, I won't be total trash. Because they were my go-to. Oh, well, there we go. But yeah, scout and scientist, I believe the plane class. I died in the first level, I want to point this out. I died in the first level. This is how much I'm not promising skill. But yeah, scout and scientist, I believe, is the plane. They were my go-to. But Megatron is Megatron. You kind of have to be Megatron. It's like lore.
Yes, sir.
This is almost too easy.
Get down!
Yeah. Sound that alarm, bitch. Oh, no, not that alarm. Two down. And that was you hurt, not down. There we go. Yeah, that's an overshield, alright. The only problem with an overshield is that you can't pick up health. So if you're on, like, one health and you pick up an overshield, you're kind of fucked yourself. Because the second that shield goes down, you're back to one health. Nope. You dead? Oh, no. Ah, these fuckers are dodging. These fuckers are dodging. You didn't say you could dodge? You can't dodge Megatron. Yeah, right, I'm out. Alright. You get mace. We're all good. guy took two hits!
Megatron,
that guy took two hits! Now, is there ammo in this room? I believe there is. Yeah, that's health. That's more health over there. Or is that another shield? Yep, there's health. No, there's no ammo. Alright. Hey, Starscream.
Megatron.
There we are.
I thought you'd be scrap metal by now. Your survival intrigues me.
I shall not be denied, Starscream. Surrender your Dark Energon program to me immediately!
Dark Energon? You mad? Dark Energon? Only death
and chaos. I am coming. Megatron. When this is over, can I rip off Starscream's head and boot
if
it
only.
Into space? Please. Patience, Crawl. Starscream knows this station inside and out. He may yet be of use to us.
Barely.
Megatron, your command post is 83.4% complete.
I expect it done when I arrive, Soundwave.
Crack you! Crack. Stop calling people a four-wheel drive rush bucket. I don't understand. I don't understand transformer discrimination. Okay, I think that's health or I don't remember what that is.
Wow, that's a pretty long drop.
Jump through. There's nowhere to go but down.
I ain't far. Oh, well. And I made it anyway. Oh yeah. Top up my shield. Self over there, don't really need it. Wonderful thing, no full damage. Yeah.
But, Megatron, how do we get out?
Guys?
The intruders are here!
There we go.
Reinforcements!
Decepticons, mount those turrets. We'll cut them down with their own weaponry.
They have to show up first, Megatron. They gotta show up first. Yes, sir. You die. You die. There we go. Thank you for dying. Yeah, there we are. There we are. One of the few games where turret sections are okay. Because they don't last long and you can take off the turret afterwards.
The fools gave us our exits. Onward through that door.
Just rip off the turret. Give me a machine gun, why don't you? I think that one's an ion cannon. I think that one's a cannon. It shoots like Megatron's cannon. Could be wrong. But I do remember there being two types of cannons. Machine gun and actual cannon. What was that, boy? Yes, son. What are you doing, bro? Oh. Can't get up there with us? There we are. Fuck you, this guy can hover. He don't need your logic and your rules. Damn right, Megatron. Yeah. Now, can I make this jump? When you hover, you can. Yeah, Megatron. Ain't nothing stopping this guy. You know who he is? He's Megatron, bitch. Bringing that meme back. Bringing that meme back.
Excellent.
Now, I believe there's an achievement here where you kill. I don't know how many it is, but you kill some of these prisoners and you get an achievement. I've got the achievement. I think it's. Could we kill all of them? I'm not sure. Again, I have it, so I don't know.
To pieces!
Yes! Obliterate them!
Your command center awaits at the tower.
Or is it a different chapter? It might be a different... I remember there being an achievement to kill prisoners. I do not remember what chapter it is. And also, there's a lot of this. There's a lot of elevator moments with talking. So, yeah, get popcorn.
My name is Jetfire. I'm not here to fight.
That makes one of us. Speak your piece, quickly.
I've seen the horrors of what Dark Energon can do, Megatron. It is not to be trifled with. Its power is too unstable. To use it would mean disaster.
You cannot frighten me, Jetfire. I will use Dark Energon as I please.
You are a short-sighted fool. You'll kill us all!
You say that as if it were a bad thing.
Ah, Megatron.
This Dark Energon stuff is worth it, Megatron.
Also, I could be wrong, but I believe a lot of the original voice actors came back to reprise their roles in this game and the sequel. I could be wrong on that, that's what I think.
Soundwave, report!
We have taken control of this portion of the station and established our base of operations. Scans indicate that Starscream has locked down all logical routes to the Dark Energon reactor.
And we're fresh out of Star Cruisers to tunnel our way.
Quiet! There must be another access point. We have to reach the station's next pod.
Megatron, I have located a nearby data metric center to reveal any alternate means of entry to the next pod. Advanced teams have already been set to clear your path.
Then we have no time to waste.
I'm also just pointing this out. I believe I pointed this out in Devastation. Soundwave, one of my favorite Transformers of all time. Soundwave and Shockwave, they are two of my favorites of all time.
I think I'm going offline.
These soldiers look pretty banged up.
Unacceptable. They should be victorious or dead.
They're putting up a good fight, all right.
Then put up a better fight.
What done I... Oh, it took away the...
This is a true instrument of destruction. All right.
Good. Shotguns, man. Gotta love them. But yeah, I believe I mentioned it in Devastation that Shockwave and Soundwave, two of my favorite Transformers of all time.
Megatron,
followed by...
That you face overwhelming odds against Starscream's soldiers. It is statistically unlikely that your advanced teams can defeat all of them. I shall await your word that you have reached the Data Matrix Center.
I'm trying to think of the rankings now, because I know that Shockwave and Soundwave are up there. In both Decepticons and just Transformers in general. I'm not sure where I would put one of my personal Autobots, Wingsaver. I don't know if people know about Wingsaver, but people need to know about Wingsaver. Like it used to be just Windagger. He used to be a little bitch called Windagger, and they were like, nah man, you get an upgrade. Fuck you get an upgrade. Be a boss. And it's like, okay. Also, I want to point out, 99% of this is going to be me just chatting about bullshit while our game plays. That's the reason why I picked this game to play. So I just want to... I just want to chillax while I play a game, really. Like, with The Witcher and all that, it's like... I do like doing big, long, like, serious playthroughs. But at the same time, I play games to have fun, you know. I like to just chill. I like to just relax, kick back with a game I haven't played in a long time. Just chat utter shit. That's the basis of my channel. As the basis of this channel, just kick back and chat complete utter shit. That got no one.
Weapons overheated! Cooling cycle complete!
I need the good shotgun. This does the damage I'm looking for, but I need the I need the rapid fire shotgun. I need that pump action, yo. Come on, shoot. Shoot me. Bitch. Okay, you know what? Tank. Three tank shells! Four! It takes four tank shells from Megatron's, like, actual main cannon to kill that mofo.
Firing grenade! The only alternative to my rule is destruction!
No weapon drops. Alright. Oh, that was... I don't know where I aimed it. That was abysmal. That was utterly abysmal.
We need to get your optics checked.
No, we don't. There's no friendly fire damage anyway, so you can be quiet, boy. Outdated.
This entire station was created over 10,000 years ago. Much of its technology is antiquated and inefficient. I look forward to updating it.
We never see what comes of that. We never see the updated version of this. I don't think, anyway. You can die. You can die. You can die. This doesn't work all the time, by the way. One punch man doesn't work all the time.
Soundwave, we've located the hollow map. I'm sending the data to you now.
Megatron! You may have gotten this far, but you'll never get your hands on the Dark Energon!
I thought there was two behind us.
Starscream, this acrimony is needless. I know who you once were, Sky Commander, and that you were betrayed. With Dark Energon, I shall return Cybertron to its former glory, and you to yours, if you agree to serve me.
You're a fool! No one can control Dark Energon!
You see, now, that is never touched upon again in this game. The whole, I know who you once were, Sky Commander. I feel like that's a thing, where it's like, if you know your G1, that was a mistake coming up here, because I did so much damage. But I feel like that's a thing where it's like, if you know G1, you know what that is. But I have no idea. And also, why don't I just... There we go. Just steal health, because that's something Megatron can do. I probably should go over that. Every class, every character gets two abilities. LB and RB. Not always the same on multiplayer as it is in the story. I think it's so you have to mix things up or something. But like, Megatron can steal health and he can hover. And... I'm just trying to remember off multiplayer, because I don't strictly remember what the single player combinations are. But the little cars, the scout guys, they can normally go invisible and dash.
Nearby, the Starscream has not yet blocked. Transmitting coordinates.
Excellent! Decepticons, lock this room down and await our return.
Hammer bro? Yeah, hammer bro. I used to have such trouble with these guys. You have to shoot them in the back. And I used to have so much trouble with that.
These guys blow up real good.
But if you just lead them, they do it. And if we... Oh, hello. If he ever turns his attention to one of them, it's easy for you. There you go. Also, jump over that, because that will... Like, that is an EMP blast. That will mess you up. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, that's what the little things are that you pick up from enemies that you... Oh, hello. EMP. Eric. But yeah, I just remembered what those little things are. Charges your abilities. Like, there's two. There's LB, which recharges over time. And there's RB, which is your ultimate ability, that recharges on those things that you pick up from kills. Completely forgot about that. No ammo. Alright. Oh, here we go. Talk of the devil.
So,
and got me some ammo.
Transport devices for Dark Energon. The ancients constructed special pods they could launch to any parts of Cybertron.
So what was I talking? Oh yeah, the skills. So yeah, scouts, dash and invisibility. Scientists, which are the planes, I believe they had a shield and a turret. I think that was it anyway. The big guys, like Brawl, they get... I think they got lifesteal and... Oh no. They got a tornado spin.
According to my scans, the manufacturing plant is directly below your floor. We can blast through to
make an exit. Aren't you concerned that I might tire of your pointless chatter?
I'm trying to think. Like they get a spin like that one dude from that League of Legends. Because of a G, he's meant to be like Lux's brother or something. I don't League of Legends lore, but he's spin to win guy. I don't know who that is, what his name is, but he basically have that, and I think they have lifesteal or a charge. I'm not sure.
Those fans will split you in two. I can't use you if you're dead.
Also avoid these. These will kill you. These will kill you. Oh, it's just one shot. Okay. Alright.
Stay clear of the fans, you fool.
No one walked into him. Nope. Now, I believe there's a... I believe there's a collectible in this room, but I think I already got it, so it won't show up again. It's in one of these little venti alcove things. What grenade? Oh, fuse grenades. Alright, already got them, so I don't care.
Megatron, Starscream is alerted to your presence in the production facility. Expect resistance.
I think it was there, but I don't know. As I said, I'm not going for all of them because I don't remember where they were. Ah, might have been in that. Might have been in that. Ah, well.
This place is pretty active to be thousands of years old.
Soundwave reactivated it upon my orders. I have very special plans for this facility.
Here we go. Yep. Where are you?
What?
Sound the
snipers on the bridge, Megatron! Crush them!
There we are.
Decepticons cannot be stopped!
Okay, I swear, I used to be good with the sniper. I used to be a good with a sniper. One of the reasons why I like being a scientist. Oh god. I swear, skill was had once. Skill used to be a thing that I had.
We got another one!
I can't prove it, but I can promise you. That was a nut shot. Does that affect Transformers? I don't know. Now, I believe guys storm out of that door. Or either side, I believe guys storm out. Oh, no. Okay, yeah. Alright. Hey, buddy. Yeah, you guys... You guys piss him off. I'll shoot him in the back. It's all good. Ah, oh, I thought it was stuck. I was gonna throw a grenade.
You're gonna die.
How did that not? How did that not kill him? There we are. Jesus. Jesus, sir. Actually, give me a second. I want to check the recording because first time recording a 360 game. I don't know how things are going to turn out. Yeah, okay. Okay, recording's all good. Behind the scenes, this is the second time I tried to record this. My first attempt was about 2 weeks ago. And I fooled around with some settings because, again, first 360 game, so I was messing around with the settings. See what I could do, see if I can get it running at a higher frame, or recording at a higher frame rate. Like, I was trying to get 1080p 60, just to see. Messing around with some other stuff, I'm not exactly sure what I changed. But, oh god, it didn't go well. Like, the game ran fine, but it was recording...
Once I have enough Dark Energon online, I will use these canisters to transport it to Cybertron. The Autobot surprise will be total.
Okay. But, like, I don't know what I changed, but every 5 minutes was, like, 2 gigs of video. So, that had to be scrapped. It was... That recording did not end up good. It was stuttering, jumping, random... And I don't know what the term would be. Artifacting, I guess? And every 5 minutes was 2 gigs in size. So, understandably, I was a bit paranoid about trying this again. But I think I got it this time.
I tire of these futile attempts to resist me. Dark Energon will be mine.
What makes you think you can control the Dark Energon when no one else has ever been able to?
Only the strong are worthy of such a weapon, Barricade. I am the strongest. And do not question me again!
Ah, yeah, now we in space. Could get that, but nah, this is good.
Cybertron.
Flyers inbound!
Ah, yeah. My second go-to class.
Decepticons on my radar!
All shall fall before Megatron!
One of the main reasons why I love the Flyer so much is you can just look pimp. Like, when you know how to use them, you just look pimp online. But people are like, how the fuck did he do that? Okay, you know what? Yeah. There we go. So yeah, like the movement in this game. The movement in this game is something special.
Where do we go?
So
now,
you can look
Megatron.
Pimped as hell.
The damage looks old. It's been this way for a good while. But no weapon I know of could have done this.
I don't care what did it. Find a way across.
The hover map indicates no damage to this area.
Yes. This is unexpected. The entire area lies in shambles.
Can I make a bridge? Yeah. Okay. I think there was one up here, and I think they're all replaced with these. Once you've collected them, I'm not sure. I remember there being at least one in this space zone. Sit down. Oh, no, you're not dead. Sit down. There we go. There we go, buddy. You dead now. But yeah, I just love, like, a lot of the time when I was playing multiplayer back in the day, I would go for style points. If I couldn't kill someone while looking awesome, I wouldn't kill him. Well, that's a lie, I would, because, you know. Are you okay, bro? There we go. There we go. But yeah, like, it's not true, because, you know, multiplayer, you kind of have to kill. But aim for cool. The rule of cool applies in this game. If you can look awesome, do it. Unless it's, you know, at the detriment of you and your team. Then maybe don't. But if you can pull it off, do it.
Recharging now.
Yeah. What's in you? What's in you? Oh, just more ammo for this, alright. Come on. There we go, Jesus. Thank you. You're almost impressed with Megatron. Rethink your words. Oh, no, okay. Rethink your words, because this guy would kill you. Where? Okay, bro, you need to stop breaking physics. What's, where? Oh, oh, hello. Okay.
We got another one.
That we do. That we do, sir. It feels so good to be back in this game. It really does. It's been too long. It's been far too long.
Look at that. Pathetic. It's a short delay here while I recharge.
Okay. I do have one question about the story in this game that I've never fully understood. Are these Autobots? Because Jetfire is an Autobot. Like, if they are Autobots, then is Starscream an Autobot at this exact moment? Or, spoiler alert, when Starscream joins Megatron, does Jetfire then join the Autobots? There we go. Just stay stuck. That's what we need in life. Are we good? Yeah, we good.
Megatron, I have downloaded the station's log, transmitting history.
Fascinating. According to this, a quantity of Dark Energon became unstable, and the resulting explosion destroyed this part of the station.
Yeah, bruh.
Those fools had no idea how to control it. I'll not make the same mistake.
Oh, I am. Don't worry. See, this weapon's fun. This weapon's fun against flyers. It's just like, sit down. Who are you? Also, it may be beneficial to swap out Megatron's fusion cannon. I probably never will, but can be beneficial at times. God. Jesus. Up. through him! Was it good? I need to look back at that. It looked like it was going through him. What was that? He down there somewhere.
Blasting off.
Yeah, blasting off. To your death! Oh, barricade just wiped the floor with that one, alright. Alright, Barra. Hang on. No. There we go. What do you got for me? Yeah, right.
Another instrument of my wrath.
I'll take it. Oh, and there's ammo as well.
They don't look so tough.
I don't remember what the boss of this level is. And there's two ways to do this. The safe way or the pimp way.
The floor is splitting apart!
Quickly, jump to the other side!
Naturally! You drive across, you don't give a damn. Don't give a damn, these guys. These guys go to... Look at you! Look at you, walking! Walking like... safe nerds! You drive that shit, man! You drive that shit! If you're, if you're a barricade, you can wait for these parts to get out like this far and make it all at high speed, and it's dope.
Impossible! No one has ever survived to reach this place!
You shall soon learn, Starscream. I decide what is possible and what isn't.
Guards! Hold him off while I destroy the last of the Dark Energon remnants! Initiating weapon cooling!
GG, guard. Well done. I swear... No, never mind. My memory's gonna be playing tricks on me this entire time, I know it. Boy, sit down. I'm out. Okay, why are you guys in vehicle form? You have to move far.
Stop him! I need more time to initiate the sequence.
I bet you do.
I cannot let Starscream succeed. Do you hear me? I won't allow it.
Now the bottom floor is where shit gets crazy. Also, who is behind us? Oh. Goddamn turrets. Is it not this level? I remember there's a bit like this where you're meant to go down and there's a thing. It might not be this level. My memory is not what it once was for this game. Is that... No, that's health. Oh. There we go.
Ready to fire again.
Also, I swear you could change. It might be the other, the sequel. I swear you can change what side you're aiming from, but oh well. Ah, these guys. These guys, the big uns. So let's just let them get close. Let's let them get close, bro. And I'm just gonna steal everyone's health. Because I'm Megatron! And now I just back up. Now I back the fuck up.
Megatron!
we go.
You're too late! I have initiated the destruction sequence!
Have you? Have you though? Listen, you know who I is?
Quick, blast the containment field!
You arrogant fool! No one has ever survived direct contact! What? This isn't possible! No! No one can control Dark Energon! It dominates and destroys everything it touches!
I am the Dominator! I am the Destroyer! I am Megatron!
Yeah, baby!
Decepticons, receive your birthright! I can feel the power! It's amazing! Now, I shall deal with Starscream!
Ah, shit, it went. I was gonna point out that if you try to melee with one of the cannons... Oh! Is that in the second game? My memory is all over the place, because I remember if you try to melee with these, they drop them. Or was that reload? My memory is not what it once was again. I'm going to spout information that could be wrong. Also... no visual upgrades, which are a little upsetting, but oh well. You think Dark Energon would make them look different. There's a lot of this, by the way. There's a lot of used Dark Energon to just fuck up people. Yeah.
Dark Energon is mine to command. Through my will alone shall Cybertron be restored.
It's too unstable, Megatron. Using that power, you're endangering our entire world.
Teach me, Megatron. Teach me to wield Dark Energon the way you do, and I will serve you.
And what could you possibly offer me that I cannot simply take?
The supply of Dark Energon aboard this station is nearly exhausted. I know how to manufacture more. There was once an Energon bridge that fed this station directly. I know how to reconnect it.
Traitor! Sator Prime will hear about this!
Shall I send Thundercracker and Skywarp to retrieve him, Lord Megatron?
No. I want the Autobot's leader to know his doom approaches. Once we have this station online, nothing can stop me. Now go! Find this Energon bridge and reactivate it for your new master.
When did they have time to add that? When did they have time to brand him? Never understood that. When... like, is that just a thing? Like, do all of them have preset logos and they can just switch on and off when need be? Like, what's up with that?